In addition to uploading and publishing your assignments on your own ePortfolio, some classes will require that you submit these assignments too. In this tutorial, we will walk through the steps to submit your ePortfolio as an assignment. In order to submit assignments in ePortfolio, you must first make sure the ePortfolio pages with your assignments you are submitting are published. Otherwise, you risk committing a blank or outdated version of your work. Once you confirm that everything is finalized and published on your ePortfolio, click on the menu icon on the top right of your ePortfolio. Click on Submit to Assignment. Click on the specific assignment you are submitting this for. Next, select the page or pages of your ePortfolio that you need to submit. Selected pages will have a green check next to them. Note that you can also double-check that your pages are published before you submit. Be careful not to submit unpublished changes. Please note that some classes will only need one or a few specific pages, while other classes may require you to submit the entire ePortfolio. If you have to submit the entire ePortfolio, you can select All Pages on the top. Once you select the required pages, scroll down to the bottom of the page and click on Publish and Submit, or just Submit. Most assignments will allow you to resubmit multiple times. If you realize you submitted the wrong pages, simply follow these directions again and you can add to your assignment submission. Need a little more help? Visit our ePortfolio student resource site and click on Help. Connect with the team, schedule an appointment, or register for a workshop. We're here to help.